Good day, everybody. Connor McIver, RE/MAX, is Paris 911 team. People are asking the best way in which to find foreclosures, search for foreclosures out there. Let me go ahead and give you that intel. Here we are at the main site of Paris911.com, and you'll see over to the left here this foreclosures tab. So go ahead and click on it. What you're going to find is a page that we have built inside of this particular site, a couple things you can do, but let me go ahead and show you. First thing we're going to see, of course, you can sign up for the foreclosure alerts. It's something that you'll find by going to our main site here under the Mac box, punching in foreclosure updates, and you'll be able to get that information. Let's have a look real quick, and I'll show you exactly what I'm talking about. So it's going to reload, and it's going to go to our foreclosure pages. It's going to give us the intel of what's going on. The last one we did was a few days ago, showing all the most recent foreclosures here in the Santa Clarita Valley. So let's go ahead and step back. And you will see that if you continue down the page, you're going to see a video by yours truly. You'll be able to see what's going on as far as prices are concerned within the local market. And then you're going to also see a map that's going to have every single active foreclosure on it currently for sale. But let's go ahead and get over to the foreclosure blog. That's what we're here to show you as well. And this is the site that we came to earlier. Again, our update was a few days ago, but here's all that intel. You're going to see what's going on in the different cities here within the Santa Clarita Valley and the most recent properties. Now, if you want to search for these, you're trying to figure out, you know, what's going on, how you can find a specific listing if you want to see if it actually is foreclosure, I would just recommend going to our main site at paris91.com and using our Google custom search. It's going to be in there. Just go ahead and scroll down here. And let's go ahead and go to our main site. And it's going to be right here located just below this map after it loads. And you'll be able to punch in a property address here and it'll pop up. So let me just give you an example. Let's say you happen to be interested in, or you lived over here on Hideaway in Canyon Country. So you could actually punch in this address into the custom Google search, and boom, there you go. So now you'll see exactly what's going on with that property. I did. Here's the post that I actually put up that you'll see. So it's all there. Very good. That's how you find the foreclosures here in the Santa Clarita Valley. I hope everybody has a good day. Thank you for watching. Be safe, and we will, of course, talk to you soon.